Okay, so this is going to be when you walk in, and they've got a little dining area set up here and a little living area over here with the fireplace. This is coming back in the French doors on the front. I'm looking out the front window and going back through here, bathroom number one. And there is a hall closet, linen closet. And here's a bedroom here. There's no overhead lighting. They just have the lamps. And closet here. Pretty good sized closet here. So can see that, and then we'll go back around. Cute little kitchen here, and then we have garage here. It's big enough for a pool table. I'm not sure what other kind of games you want to have, but I think you could easily make this a little game room. Let's see. Goes back a little bit over there. Area here, and then bathroom two here, and this is a half bath, and behind these doors is the water heater. And we have this living space out here. It's kind of cold out here. So let's see. Then there are windows looking out into the back carport. And there's a door here leading out right beside the garage. Door here. This is a little added-on space. Leads out to the building. Let's see if that's... Yeah, that's locked. And then we'll go back up through here and go upstairs. Cute little loft space up here. Bedroom to the right of the stairs. This one has lower ceilings on one side. Closet here. Oh, to the attic space. Looks like they have taken pallets and made a little couch there. It's cute. Whole closet here. Second full bath here. This one is like the one downstairs, tub and shower. then third bedroom. This is kind of cute. No overhead lighting in here either. They've hung a lamp. Another good size closet. Try to get back at the corner where you can see how large that closet is. And it sounds like the next couple have got here, so we're gonna go. Thanks, bye.